we're gonna be doing a total body workout HIIT style. We're gonna be doing a total of 5 moves. Do this workout for 3 rounds to get a full 15 minute workout. Let's get started.
For the first move, we're gonna go into a squat, then a squat jump, and repeat this move for 40 seconds. Go ahead and get your rest. Our next move are single leg lifts with plank jacks. Next move is bent rows. If you don't have a kettlebell or a dumbbell, you can use a water bottle, a can of beans, a detergent bottle, whatever is to your access. 20 seconds on one side, 20 seconds on the other. Catch your breath, let's get through this. You got this. Next step, shoulder taps. Let's work some abs. Our next move are alternating knee tuck crunches. Let's burn some belly fat. That was the first round. You can do this video up to 5 rounds based on your fitness level. Make sure that you follow and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Follow me on Instagram at @junibaby, JUNIBABYYY. For more fitness and health tips, thank you for working out with me today, and I'll see you next time.